Welcome everybody. Today we want to write here the changes of tense form. Here I have written here this present indefinite tense. Number one, present indefinite. So you know, writing present indefinite tense, do, does, or the auxiliary verb will be in present form. Verb will be in present form. Verb present form. So it will turn into past indefinite. Past indefinite. And past indefinite tense, amra jani did. And nahole ki hobe mul verb. Verb past form. Verb past form. Number two, present continuous. Present continuous. In present continuous, we know that am, is, are. Tahole, it will turn into past continuous. So, past continuous. And past continuous tense, amra jani was, othoba ki hobe, oya, boshe. In number three, present perfect. Present perfect. If the tense form is in present perfect, so we know that in present perfect tense, have or has. Or auxiliary verb has ba have hoy. Ebong eta past perfect tense hobe. Past perfect tense, tense auxiliary verb hobe. Shudhumatro auxiliary verb gulo shudhu change hoy. Ebong number four, present perfect continuous. Jodi present perfect, FECT, perfect continuous. Present perfect continuous tense jodi hoy, tahole amra jani has been othoba have been hoy. Ebong mul verb sathe ing that same ota boro thakbe. Tahole past perfect continuous tense hobe. Past perfect continuous tense amra jani had been hobe. Shudhumatro auxiliary verb gulo shudhu poriborton hoy. Number 5, jodi past indefinite hoy, past indefinite, past indefinite tense e amra jani je did auxiliary verb will be one auxiliary verb and did othoba mul verb e past form. Mul verb e past form hoy, tahole past indefinite thakle past perfect, past perfect, FECT. Tahole past perfect tense amra jani had. Abong verb same is the head and the verb will turn to past participle. Choy, you past continuous again. Past continuous. Past continuous, we know that was or were. So past continuous again. Past perfect, PRFECT, perfect continuous. Past perfect continuous, abong amra jani past perfect continuous, we have one auxiliary verb and that is had been. Had been hobe. Number 7, past perfect tense. Past perfect abong past perfect continuous. Past perfect continuous jodi thake, and we have to know that's the structure of that past perfect and that same past perfect continuous tense jodi thake, tahole egulo ki hoy kono change hoy na, ota unchange, egulo kono poriborton hobe na. Echara amra aro korte pare jemon shall, jodi shall thake tahole amra ekhane should boshabo, jodi will thake tahole amra ekhane would boshabo, jodi ekhane can thake tahole amra indirect speech e could boshabo, jodi may thake tahole amra ekhane might boshabo, jodi must thake tahole amra ekhane had to othoba must boshate pari. Had to othoba must boshate pari. Tar ei bhabe amra sentence e direct speech theke indirect speech korar shomoy আমরা ট্রান্সফর্ম গুলো ঠিক এইভাবে করব। অর্থাৎ প্রেজেন্ট ইন্ডেফিনিট টেন্সে যে স্ট্রাকচারটা চেঞ্জ হয়ে করসপন্ডিং হয়ে পাস্ট টেন্স অনুসারে হবে এবং ওইটা পাস্ট ইন্ডেফিনিট টেন্স অনুসারে ঠিক এইভাবে স্ট্রাকচারটা যদি আমরা জানি তাহলে আমরা পুরো সেন্টেন্সটাকে ডিরেক্ট থেকে ইনডাইরেক্টে পরিবর্তন করতে সক্ষম হব। ধন্যবাদ সবাই।